In this video, we'll demonstrate how you can view the data collected from your devices. To begin, select a device in the device inventory. Then, from the collections list, select the collection date and time. If the device is a server, the configuration viewer is displayed in a new web browser window. To view data for a specific category, select a node on the left pane. If you select a collection from storage, networking, or a chassis, you are prompted to save the collection as a zip file. After you save the file, you can extract the zip file and double-click the index file to open the configuration viewer. Then, point to the device type and click the device name to view the collected data. You can collapse or expand a selection of the displayed data based on your preference. You can also access and view a collection from the Collections page. To view the Collections page, click Collections. Now, select a collection and then click View Collection. Again, if the device is a server, the configuration viewer is displayed in a new web browser window. For more information about SupportAssist Enterprise, visit dell.com/SupportAssist.